I am Shushu. Okay, let's get going.
I know you're all probably aware, but we're seriously outnumbered here. In other words, a frontal assault simply isn't an option.
Spare us what we already know. Tell us your plan.
Please, allow me. At the moment, the two crossings at Bai Ma and Yanjin are under the control of Yuan Chao's forces. We start by raiding these locations. If we succeed in taking them, then we will have our bridgehead.
Okay. I'm sure the enemy aren't going to just let us take them, though.
Quite right. Which is where our diversion comes in. Someone to catch their attention by coming at them head on.
Oh, in that case, perhaps I may be so bold as to suggest myself for the role.
The enemy has superior numbers, so fighting them head-on will be difficult. We need to draw them out by raiding Bai Ma and Yanjin. Master Yue Jin will draw the enemy out. Master Guan Yu and Master Li Dian, please handle Bai Ma and Yanjin.
Guan Yu, my father's from Comfort Zone. I'm looking strong for myself. My blade belongs to my sworn brother, Liu Bei. Now, I am simply repaying my debt to Master Zhang Zhao. We cannot hold out for much longer.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
We have no choice but to retreat.
It will be over soon.
I can't show you any mercy.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy. I am Yue Jin. Is there nobody within Yuan Shao's forces who is willing to test their strength against me?
Those arrogant dogs! Somebody defeat those wretches and prove the might of our forces!
Yuan Shao's men have taken the bait. Now comes the key part.
This will be over soon!
You've done well!
Over here!
I knew you were coming, but I didn't think it would take that long.
Down in legend.
I've got to do this.
possess a modicum of talent.
This enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
I'm coming for you. I can't let you keep smashing up the place.
My lord, an officer named Xu Yao has surrendered to
us. Bastard Cao Cao. Guan Xiao cannot hope for you. Unable to see them in
your can't show you any mercy.
Set fire to his supply depot at East Town. That will settle this battle.
I see. Thank you for your information. I will form a fire attack unit and dispatch it to Zhao.
Our plan will fail if the fire attack unit is defeated. I will go on ahead and protect you.
Fire attack unit must not be spotted by the enemy. We need to distract the enemy's attention. Continue north. Push up the battle lines and keep the enemy occupied.
Can't show you any mercy.
I'll use all of the knowledge at my disposal to stop your advance.
This is our chance to push the enemy lines back. Follow me. Is it really you? How glad I am to see you alive.
Brother, I never expected to meet you here. Long have I waited for this day. I have repaid my debt to you. I am returning to the side of my sworn brother.
You do this.
Never have I known such an honorable man. I would have liked your gift by my side.
I'm going to have your head. You sure know how to fight.
I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
Ah,
enjoy just watching it out there.
I've got to do this.
I have learned a lot from watching you.
Suited to joining the side of Cao Cao.
Come to kill me, have you? I, who have been your friend since we were children. I, with the noble name of the Han. You should be beneath me.
Say nothing more. I'll think you less of a man. A noble name and a powerful army. All that strength, and yet you strove to bring back a land that is now long past.
What are you talking about?
The very fact you do not understand is the reason you have lost. This is our final farewell. You shall be another step upon my path to total rule.
Yeah.
That was almost the perfect victory. You've impressed me again, young master. Young master?
It's okay. Sorry. I think I've been thinking a little too hard. Come. The power balance is about to shift dramatically. Let our strategies lift our lord to the summit.